On the crime report, the NOPD needs your help to identify a hit-and-run suspect. This is a photograph. The police say the man you see holding a phone to his ear was driving a black Cadillac Escalade, possibly a vehicle for hire, when he struck a pedestrian at the intersection of Canal and South Claiborne on July 17th. He left the scene without identifying himself, but he was caught on video a little later in the 1500 block of Canal. Crime Stoppers is taking tips on this. If you know who he is, 822-1111.